السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Hello and welcome to our first lesson in the new series. In this series, we will take letter by letter, and I will give you how to use it and how to pronounce it, and the common words and the most common words starts by this letter. I don't want to explain too much. I want to start over, so let's go. هيا نبدأ. This letter, which is Alif. Alif, I forgot to say that this series is for beginners and intermediate level, so both will get benefit from it. It will be helpful for both levels. So let's start by Alif. Alif. To pronounce this word, you have to open your mouth and say it from your throat. Put your hand on your throat and open your mouth and say A. A. Alif. 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 And we simplify it by the letter, by the number 2. Okay? It's more common in the slang, or more common when we write it in a chat. So we write it by number 2, because in English this letter is not found. It's not found in English, so we write it by number 2. Please repeat after me. Alif. Alif. Put your hand on your throat and make your throat vibrate. Alif. Alif. The first word we will take, Ams. And Ams is yesterday. Yesterday is Ams. 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 Let's practice it. Yesterday I watched the news. Ams شاهدتُ الأخبار. And this verb شاهدتُ is in the past. In the past. شاهدتُ. شاهدتُ. Ams yesterday شاهدتُ الأخبار the news. Ams شاهدتُ الأخبار. The second word we have is today. اليوم. 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 And let's practice it. Today I will go to the university. اليوم سأذهب إلى الجامعة. اليوم. Today سأذهب. I will go, and this is in the future tense. إلى is to. الجامعة is the university. اليوم سأذهب إلى الجامعة. And the third word we have, أنا. أنا means I am. أنا. I am a teacher. أنا مدرس. If I am a male and I want to say that I am a teacher, I should say أنا مدرس. If I am a female and I want to say that I am a teacher, I should say أنا مدرسة. 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 And again, we pronounce R letter like Spanish R. We make it strong. مدرسة. مدرسة. أنا مدرس if I am a male. أنا مدرسة if I am a female. And this is an important part. أنا is that. And this is the grammar section. أنا, which means that. أنا. أنا. But we have some exceptions. I will explain it for you. This is a very important part. أنا or that, when it combines with he, she, they for male for females and they for males and females together, it comes to another word. Okay, it converted to another word. I will show you that he is equals in Arabic annahu. Annahu, it is mixed. Okay, that which is anna, he is, who this letter means he is. So when we combine that he is, when we combine it together, the result is annahu. Annahu, annahu. And when we combine that she is, the result is annaha. Annaha, annaha. When we combine that they are, but here there is an exception, this is for more than two or more females. If I want to say that they are two more or than females, I should say two or more than males or females, or a big number of people including males or including females, both we should say annahum. Annahum, annahum is for more than two persons including males or females, maybe pure males, a big number of males, or maybe a big number of males plus females. So when this happens, we should say annahum, annahum. And the fourth case is talking about a pure group of females, maybe more than two, a big number, okay, but pure females without any males. That they are, we should say annahunna, annahunna, annahunna. Okay, annahunna is for a group of females, a pure females without any males. That they are annahunna. Annahum is a group of females and males, and maybe pure males. Okay, that she is annaha, that he is annahu. You have to write down this part, this is so important, this is so important grammar part. I hope you understand it. Let's practice it. I know that this man is the criminal. A'rifu, a'rifu, I know that anna in its natural case, this is the natural case of it. A'rifu anna, that this man, hadha ar-rajul, huwa al-mujrim, huwa al-mujrim, is the criminal. A criminal is mujrim, mujrim. This man, hadha ar-rajul, huwa al-mujrim, is the criminal. The criminal. A'rif anna hadha ar-rajul huwa al-mujrim. Another example. This case is that plus she. That plus she is annaha. Annaha. I know that she is sleeping. A'rifu annaha na'ima. Again, a'rifu annaha na'ima. That she is equals annaha. That she is equals annaha. A'rifu annaha na'ima. Another example. I know that he is here. That he is equals أنه. That he is equals أنه. أعرف أنه هنا. Again, أعرف أنه هنا. أعرف أنه هنا. I know that they will come. In this case, for a pure females, a group of females, only females. أعرف أنهن سيأتين. أعرف أنهن سيأتين. And here I want to explain something. This ends by أنهن نون. نون or NA. Okay, so the verb after it ends like it. The end of the verb after it ends by the end of the previous word. أنهن ends by نون, so the verb should end by نون. سيأتينا. The same pronunciation here. The end of both words ends by the same pronunciation. أنهن سيأتينا. Again, أنهن سيأتينا. أعرف أنهن سيأتينا. I know that they will travel. I know that they will travel. This case is for group of females plus males, or maybe pure group of males. This can be more than two males plus females, or can be more than two males or more. Okay, أعرف أنهم سيسافروا. أعرف أنهم سيسافروا. أعرف أنهم سيسافروا. And at the end of this lesson, we will take the most common words starts by ألف. Let's start. I love أحب. The first thing I love, the first word I love, أحب. أحب. Here I should say أنا أحب. I should say أنا أحب because it is I love. I, which means أنا, love, أحب. But it's not common in Arabic. We don't say أنا أحب. It is known from the verb أحب, known that it's talk about me. It talks about me. So when the verb starts by ألف, here it means that it's talking about me. Okay, I love أحب. I want أريد. It starts by ألف, so it talks about me. I want أريد. أريد. I play ألعب. ألعب. I study أذاكر. 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 I read أقرأ. 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 I cook أطبخ. أطبخ. Again, أطبخ. أطبخ. I learn أتعلم. 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 I watch أشاهد. 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 I practice أمارس. 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 I eat أكل. أكل. Again, أكل. أكل. I teach أدرس. أدرس. Strong R, like the Spanish R. أدرس, because strong. أدرس. أدرس. I write أكتب. أكتب. اكتب اكتب I listen اسمع 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 I speak اتكلم 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 I talk اتحدث 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 And now it is the end of the lesson. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you understand the grammar part and the most common words part and how we use the first letter in Arabic, which is Alif. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you tag your friends who are learning Arabic, subscribe in the channel and like the post on Facebook to reach everyone in the page. Thank you so much for watching and goodbye.